Welcome to Towson University. I'm Morgan Bernard, and I'm a sophomore majoring in forensic chemistry.
And I'm Sophia Rampola, and I'm a senior in the accounting program.
At TU, you'll find more than just your major. You'll find choices, lots of them, along with the same amazing opportunities.
And you'll discover 329 acres full of opportunity and a connected community of fierce and powerful tigers ready to push you further than you ever thought you could go. Speaking of going places, why don't we get started on our tour with a walkthrough of West Village.
West Village is a hub of student activity on campus, and with good reason. It's home to 8 residence halls, one of TU's 2 student unions, and the Enrollment Services Building. You'll find plenty of on-campus housing options in West Village, too. Apartment-style residences and premium housing are both offered here. West Village Commons is also home to one of TU's 3 all-you-care-to-eat dining locations. Plus, there's a number of grab-and-go favorites, like Panda Express, Einstein Brothers Bagels, and Piadina Trattoria. It's a great spot to grab some grub in between classes. Enrollment Services is where you'll find our admissions, financial aid, billing, records, and registration offices. If you're transferring to TU, you'll definitely want to check out TU's Transfer Student Center, where you'll find tools, resources, and a helpful team of counselors ready to make your transition seamless. Now that we've explored West Village, Morgan will show you some of the recreational facilities on campus, starting at Burdick Hall.
Thanks, Sophia. Renovated and expanded in January 2018, Burdick Hall is home to TU's kinesiology and sports science departments, swimming and diving teams, and campus recreation services. You'll also find a brand new fitness center with a Ninja Warrior style training course, expanded workout areas, and a sprint hill, as well as a state-of-the-art cycling studio, boxing room, indoor volleyball courts, a soccer gym, and a juice and smoothie bar where you can quench your thirst post-workout. Next door, you can take in Division I baseball at John B. Sherholtz Park, named after an accomplished Towson alum and current president of the Atlanta Braves. Across the way, you'll find Burdick Field, a turf field enjoyed by dozens of club and intramural sports teams. With all the options, how will you stay fit? TU's University Union is the central hub of campus. Inside, you'll find student organizations, the Center for Student Diversity, dining facilities, the campus post office, and the student-run newspaper, The Tower Light. You can also visit the U store and grab some swag to show your tiger pride. A renovation and expansion of the union is already underway. The brand new U will grow by more than 85,000 square feet and will include a new 300-seat auditorium and movie theater, a brand new food-style eatery, and double the space for student activities. Now let's move toward the center of campus and check out some of the academic buildings there. We'll start with the College of Liberal Arts. Sophia, are you ready?
I sure am. The Liberal Arts Building is home to the College of Liberal Arts, the Writing Center, and the LA Cafe. It houses 11 academic departments with more than 20 undergraduate majors. And outside the Liberal Arts Building, you'll find the International Walkway, featuring flags representing the home countries of TU's current international students.
TU is the largest producer of college-trained health professionals in the state of Maryland. And those healthcare heroes start their journey at Lithicum Hall, home of the College of Health Professions and equipped with a state-of-the-art nursing simulation lab. The lecture hall is home to the Academic Advising Center, where TU students receive tailored, career-informed guidance throughout their academic journey. Nearby, you'll find Freedom Square, a favorite campus hangout and forum where students openly express and debate issues of civic concern. Share your opinions on the community blackboard or talk them over with a friend on one of the stone benches placed throughout the square.
Hawkins Hall and the Psychology Building are home to TU's College of Education, the largest, longest standing, and preeminent producer of teachers in Maryland. In the Psychology Building, you'll also find the Military and Veterans Center, the Office of Graduate Studies, the Office of International Initiatives, and the Study Abroad Office, which offers more than 700 programs around the world. So if you're interested in studying abroad, you'll have plenty of places to choose from. Hawkins Hall is home to the Maryland Writing Project headquarters, the Reading Clinic, and the Obonpon Cafe.
Smith Hall is where you'll currently find the Jess and Mildred Fisher College of Science and Mathematics. The five-story building contains modern laboratory facilities, including the state-of-the-art Nanotechnology Center, the Watson King Planetarium, an observatory, and a greenhouse. As many of the science departments transition to the new science complex in 2021, Smith Hall will be renovated and repurposed for other academic needs.
The Albert S. Cook Library is where you'll find resources like computer labs, research assistants, study areas, copy and print services, equipment rentals, and TU's Tutoring and Learning Center. And of course, plenty of books. We have more than 600,000 plus 150,000 ebooks and 1,200 print journal titles. Attached to the library is the Media Center, which houses the Electronic Media and Film, Mass Communication, and Communication Studies departments, as well as TU's student-run television and radio stations.
Outside of the library, you can find one of our four tiger statues that we have here on campus.
Students say rubbing the tiger's ears brings good luck. It's worth a try. Okay, let's keep moving. Students in the speech-language pathology, audiology, and deaf studies programs spend a lot of their time in Van Bocklen. Some of the classrooms for mass communication and electronic media and film are housed here too, along with TU's journalism labs, Digital HD Cinema, and the WMJF TV offices.
Stevens Hall can be easily identified by its iconic clock tower. It was the first building constructed on TU's campus, opening its doors in 1915. It's home to TU's College of Business and Economics, which is accredited by the AACSB International for both its accounting and business administration programs. This is the highest standard of achievement a business school can receive. Less than 5% of schools worldwide are accredited for business, and only 1% are accredited for both business and accounting. You can also stop in for a bite at the student-run coffee shop and eatery, Anactus Cafe.
Next to Stevens Hall is the brand new Science Complex, opening soon. This state-of-the-art academic space will be the largest on campus, with 50 teaching labs, 30 research labs, 50 classrooms, 10 collaborative student spaces, 8 lecture halls, plus an observatory, planetarium, museum, and vivarium. And that's just on the inside. You'll also find a rooftop greenhouse, a rain garden for stormwater control, and an outside classroom leading into the Glen Arboretum.
The Center for the Arts is home to the dance, art and design, music, and theater arts departments in the College of Fine Arts and Communication, as well as the Asian Arts and Culture Center, the Community Arts Center, and Community Dance. The building has 4 theaters, 3 art galleries, 2 concert halls, and a cafe. Some famous TU alums have walked through these halls, including John Glover, Mike Rowe, Amy Schumer, and Brian Stelter. Whether you're an arts major or not, you'll have the opportunity to enjoy more than 200 unique student and professional performances and events each year.
TU is Baltimore's home for college sports. 19 NCAA Division I varsity teams compete in the Colonial Athletic Association, the nation's top mid-major conference. Cheer on your fellow Tigers at Johnny Unitas Stadium, where you can catch all of the action of football, lacrosse, and track. Or visit the 5,200-seat CQ Arena for basketball, volleyball, and gymnastics. Whether you're a sports lover or not, CQ Arena will be the scene of two of the biggest moments of your college career: convocation and commencement.
Well, that brings us to the end of our tour. I hope you enjoyed walking around campus with us today and learned a little bit more about TU.
Thanks for joining us. And as always,
Go Tigers!